that leaves you wanting and weary.
Hango sa award-winning DC comic series na isinulat ni Neil Gaiman, umiikot ang kwento ng bagong Netflix fantasy series na The Sandman sa paglalakbay ng karakter ni Dream o Morpheus. Bahagi ng series ang London-based Filipina actress na si Lourdes Faberes. Ginagampanan niya ang papel bilang Kate Fletcher sa episode 5 ng serye na pinamagatang 24/7. Lubos ang pasasalamat ng aktres sa mainit na suporta ng mga manonood mula sa iba't ibang bansa.
We're just happy. We're happy that especially the longtime fans of the graphic novel, that they're happy as well. But in terms of us, for me personally, the experience of filming it was already the reward because it was so much joy to do it, to be a part of something I love so much as well.
Bagamat hamon ang paggawa ng proyekto sa gitna ng COVID pandemic, itinuturing ni Faberes na malaking karangalan ang mapabilang sa serye.
It's one of the best experiences I've ever had acting. Because everyone is a fan of what they were doing. You know, we were all very passionate and in love with what we were doing. And because it felt very us against the world in terms of COVID.
Bahagi si Faberes ng theater company na Repertory Philippines bago pumunta sa UK noong 1997 para mag-aral sa Royal Central School of Speech and Drama. Masaya ang aktres na nakikilala na ang talento ng mga Pinoy at mga aktor mula sa Asia sa mga malalaking proyekto.
Watching you in a series like this, in a major production, is a moment of pride for us Filipinos. For you, what does it mean in terms of Asian or Southeast Asian representation?
There's a lot more of us in America, but in the UK, it's been harder, but we're progressing. And I think the thing to do is to always celebrate that. Although I have to say that when I take on a role, my first thing is the story and what I can bring to it. I don't think about representation when I'm in the middle of it. It's afterwards that you think, how nice that, you know, I get to be in without having to explain why I'm there.
The Sandman, the one who puts the kids to sleep.
Ginagampanan ng English actor na si Tom Sturridge ang pangunahing karakter sa The Sandman. Para sa TFC News, Joffer Takardon, ABS-CBN News, London.